My name is Anssi Puurtinen. I'm working as an operations director as a Toyota Gazoo Racing World Rally Team. I started 2015 autumn, and it has been very great to be part of the team until now. And my daily work is based on cooperate with all the teams within our Toyota Gazoo Racing development side. So from start of the engineering and design, and finally put the right parts to the rally cars. Yeah, the development of the new car is very important, and after that we get new ideas to produce to the rally cars, and of course we use those before in test cars to prove those enough good quality to the rally cars. The information from the rallies are coming through the engineers to this development center here, and we have a team to proceed with that information. It has been a very short time from the starting of the project, and now we have a title of a championship of the manufacturers, so it's unbelievable story, and of course the people behind of this is the team behind. We have roughly here 60 people, which are more permanently here in Puuppola. Yeah, it's very nice that we have different cultures and different people from different countries, so it gives a lot of perspective to do the work together. Yeah, it's like a home feeling in our team. We have very close relationships between each other, and it's a huge benefit that we can work together with all departments, all the people, and the power is in the people. They can do all the best all the time. For the future, biggest goals of course are always make things better all the time, and then you can have also learning what you have done.